Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. I recently bought a Realme Pad tablet on Flipkart's Big Billion Day sale. In this quick video, we'll see how to enable multi-window or freeform in the Realme Pad. I use it more often and I thought showing it helps you too. This tablet is coming with stock Android, no great customization. Usually you will get the multi-window option where you can run two apps side by side. That is fine, but I want you to let you know that we have a better option called Freeform, which lets you to use multiple application in as a floating window. To enable that, go to settings. In the bottom, open the about tablet. In the bottom, you have the build number. Just tap it for 7 or 8 times. This will enable the developer option. Once it is enabled, come back and select the system. Now click on advanced. There you can find the developer options. Open it. Once it is enabled, go all the way down. Under the app section, you can find the option called force activities to be resizable, enable freeform windows, and enable freeform size compact. Just check these three options. Now go home. Open any of the apps. In the recents, click the app icon. Here I am selecting the icon of the YouTube app. There you can find an option called Freeform. Once you select it, it will be converted to a floating window. Like this, you can use multiple apps simultaneously. Just to inform you, if you want to open the next app, you should open it from the main screen or from the app drawer. Opening the app from recents will not provide a freeform window. Some of you may already know this trick or option, but for those who don't, this video will be helpful. That's what about this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, and I will be making more videos on this tablet. So subscribe to this channel for the updates. If you have any queries and concerns, feel free to follow me on Instagram, and you can DM me at TechFanciers. Thank you for watching. Code Moto.